Hi everyone, Scarlett here and welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I will be reviewing last week's episode of Golden Boy. I really love reviewing stuff lately since my last video. I have recently finished Violet Evergarden last night and I think-ish I will review it soon, but stay tuned for that. Okay, let's get this video started. At the beginning of the episode, right after the opening, Shannon becomes mayor of the town, I think? It's like kind of Animal Crossing New Leaf in a way. Mitch suggests that they should upgrade the library, but instead of that, they build like a statue of Tama for the whole town to see. Lisa and Ronnie find a box in the kitchen of the bar, and Lisa analyzes it like a detective. Okay, I think the show is starting to remind me of Brooklyn Nine-Nine now, honestly. It's like Lisa is Jake Peralta. Lisa tells Carol, Susan, Kahu, and Mitch that she might be a murderer, but Carol and Susan say that she isn't until she shows them the hook. Okay, sorry, I'm trying to be adding a dramatic effect. Lisa starts freaking out and panicking that she might have killed men and she might be related to a murderer. And after that, everyone starts freaking out after she showed them the hook again. This scene in the other room before that was so funny, I couldn't stop laughing. It was so hilarious. The show has its perks with comedy. With the voting still going on, Mitch convinces everyone to vote for the upgrade of the library idea, but that slowly fails because they want to build a statue for her brother Tama. Meanwhile, Lisa goes to the police station to tell the officer to arrest her? If this was Brooklyn Nine-Nine season 7, it will be the opposite. It's between that or find information that she might or not might be related to the killer. After the police officer was finding the information, at the end he didn't find it. For that, Lisa was relieved. Or should we go? Anyways, in the end of the episode, Mitch added the like a donation type of thing at the dairy for people to check out books and donate them as well. You guys have no idea how much I laughed when I saw this episode twice last week. Last week's episode was an incredible one. One of my favorite best episodes ever. I'm understanding the characters a little bit better, but my favorites still stand. There was a lot of funny moments in the episode too. That's why I laughed so much I almost fell off from my chair. This right here is pure comedy content today. As in today, as in last week, but you get the idea. I'm growing to like Mitch as a character more. He's one of my second best favorite characters than Lisa or Kahu or Derek. And we got a little bit of a friendship interaction between her and Lisa, which is my favorite. I hope we get more of those moments in the season soon. I said this in the previous video, that Kimberly's performance in this episode was outstanding. Honestly, she deserves an Emmy / Oscar / award, etc. or something. Her performances are fantastic, like I've said before. She's perfect for the role of Lisa. Lisa is one of the most relatable characters on the show, and I'm sure that the show is going to make me laugh and cry every Tuesday. If not, if it gets added on Netflix, I'll laugh every day, probably. This episode was so good, and I loved every single moment of it. This show never fails to make me laugh, and it's one of the best shows I've watched this month. I really liked the plot. It had a little bit of Brooklyn Nine-Nine and the side of Animal Crossing New Leaf in it. Hopefully I'll review today's episode. I want to tell my thoughts about it, and all that I can say about today's episode, for spoiler warning, episode 3 was one of the best and greatest episodes in this season. I don't want to spoil it for you guys if you haven't watched it, but watch it. It's really funny. Well, that's it for this video. Thank you for watching. Like and comment this video if you liked it. And remember to subscribe for more video reviews like this. I'll see you later.